Rosloban, bunlar kaymıyor. Ben var. Nothing between this bird. Yep.
The son of a dope man, what he saw is what he learned. He left school, now it's finally his turn to rob and steal, but he feels he needs to stop and chill. Cause deep in his heart he knows that God is real. Mama yep. still tries to open his eyes, cause the way a man lives is the way a man dies. His father's doing 25 to life, cause the love of money cuts like a knife, blinding lights. He doesn't know which way to go. His best friend just got killed 2 days ago. He writes his dad the first letter that he ever wrote. A little note about how bad his heart was broke. Before the mail could even reach his jail cell, the boy was murdered at a neighborhood hotel. Selling wholesale just like his pop title. Rock bottom, a motherfucking cop shot. She had to live in silence. At 17, she got the strength to finally leave him. That's when she met the demon. It was a cold murder. He made sure that he really hurt her. Over dumb shit, but he had to take it further. Circumstances that led to last dances. She hit the canvas, now she at St. Francis. 6 o'clock services. Feel the nervousness of having to look at dead perfectness. I'm smoking roaches, burning the shit out my fingers, remembering the words of the church choir singer. Wig splitter, a trigger happy ditch digger, itchy finger quick to blast upon arrival. Vida loca, another word for suicidal. Yeah. Same color of skin but different colored rags. Browns putting browns up in body bags. Every 2 or 3 streets is a different clique. They got no love for themselves, so they living sick. For centuries we've been filling penitentiaries. It's plain to see we're our worst enemy. The smartest, most talented of the raza is all dead and doing time for a fucking tranza. Geniuses all dying meaningless, cause they can't find a way to break free from this. Needless to say, the gangster that I speak of, G-Love, is laying in the grave that he dug.
John, really spoke to me, bro. What did I do? This is God. It's me. That is the Houston. Let's check it out. Oh man, I wasted my juice. Well, GG. Oh my gosh. Ah.
missing in my own kind is something that I dreaded. But I gotta do it cause these boys getting stupid. In my new crib, freaking down a college student. Original gangster, Houston, I'ma thank you. Peace to my mama and my guardian angel. I'ma get a pager, I mean the two razor. I'ma hit Shelly and her homegirl Asia. I'm a hell raiser from what the dang south. Got a lot of homies in the north, no doubt. I'll puff and pout, he'll wood what I shout. Peace to northeast and the what jail route. Call him how I see him.
XYZ
to the Y and finally the Z. Man, that's the end. SP to the M. Finna go, just ride in the wind.
fire as always. What I can do. Oh man, that was SPM, Dallas to Houston. Also, yeah, finna do this one too.
Life.
E sou zebra. Let me put this back for my dad to beat my ass. So I don't know what this is. Anyway, you get the point, but
my life is violent, but violent is life.
But we already know.
Fire. Can't do nothing about it. Fire's orange. Like, what do I post to? Come on. Anyway, that was SPM, Ghetto, and Imprisonment. Imprisonment.
Don't come at me in the comments, bro. Don't come at me. But enjoy the video. Come scratch here. Stay tuned for the next video. Also, subscribe if you're new. And I'm out.